Dear students, today we are going to discuss regarding modern method of prescribing. I am Hemant Kumar Chauhan, senior lecturer from Principal K M Kundanani Pharmacy Polytechnic, Ullasnagar. Learning objectives: after watching this video, you will be able to know the modern method of prescribing, able to write the advantage and disadvantages of modern method of prescribing, and you will be able to know the standard format for prescribing. Modern method of prescribing. In today's era, drugs are available in the ready-made formulation types in the market, which is manufactured by different companies. In present situation, pharmacist's role is to hand over the medication and counsel the patients, because nowadays the medicaments are available in a ready-made form. Because of that, pharmacists don't need to compound them in their pharmacy. They simply need to hand over the medication to the patients. Nowadays, writing the prescription is more significant because it needs accuracy, clarity and readability. In modern method, medications are dispensed mostly by brand names, that is proprietary name, or sometime by generic names over there. Advantages of modern prescription. Modern prescriptions are easy to remember because their names are catchy, just like Crocin, which is a brand for paracetamol, Azithromax is a brand for azithromycin. Likewise, there are n number of examples we can quote over here. These are easy to communicate to the patient. The continuity can be maintained with some brand medications because the drug which is effective with particular brand can be given to the patient continuously whenever he desired or required or prescribed by the prescriber. Uniformity can be maintained in bioavailability with some brand medications because the bioavailability varies with brand to brand drugs. So a single brand drug, if it is there, bioavailability is maintained over there and can be given to the patient for getting desired effect over there. Then disadvantages of modern prescription. It is costly to dispense the drug by its brand name. Most of the branded drugs are costly because it required research, required a large amount of money to develop it. Therefore, the cost of branded drugs are more. It is difficult to dispense substitute because if the prescriber has mentioned the particular brand of drug to be dispensed, at a level of pharmacist, it is very difficult to dispense the substitute of it until and unless it is consulted with that prescriber. Then third, pharmacists cannot change the strength of medications. The strength of medications, whatever are given or whatever are available with the drug, can be dispensed. Pharmacists by its own cannot change the strength of medications over there, because in Latin prescriptions or era, there was a compounding and dispensing aspect was there, where you can prepare the formulation such with a change in the strength of medication, which is not possible with the ready-made form of formulations nowadays. There are different types of prescriptions are there, like general practitioner prescriptions, which whenever we go to the any general practitioners, how it writes or how it gives a prescription. Private hospital prescriptions are there, which we go for consultations over there. Then there are hospital prescriptions are there for outpatients, and then hospital prescriptions are there for inpatients over there. This is a typical example of prescriptions over there, which is designed by Maharashtra State Pharmacy Council, where this is a typical example or format is given over there. The doctor prescriber name, his qualification, registration number, address with phone number and etc. to be mentioned, date, prescription serial number, patient's information, then Rx, that is superscription, name of the medicament has to be mentioned with the dose quantity over there, strain, dosage form, everything is there to be mentioned. Doctor's signature with date stamped to be put on the prescription. Then dispensed by the pharmacist, its details to be mentioned over there. This is a typical example of the prescription over there to be maintained by the prescriber over it. Thank you for watching this video. Send your response to my email address given below. Thank you.